Police say tips to Crime Stoppers led them to Ricky Wilcoxon at an apartment on Flat Shoals Road. Investigators say he and two others viciously attacked Creston Portis Jr. 2 weeks ago in his driveway. The suspects face aggravated assault, battery, and robbery charges. Mr. Portis tells Fox 5 he's relieved by the arrest and he's beginning to feel a little better.
Police tell